Mahilig ka bang magtaas ng kilay kaso hindi sila pantay? Adik ka ba sa pagsiselfie kaso panay pa nga ang nasa screen? Well, believe Miss O when she says these are minor imperfections that can easily be remedied. Ngayon pang meds pa na si Miss O, isang turo ka lang, gandang totoo na. Pexman.
Hello mga ka-nation! We are here in another episode ng Beauty by O and we are now a medical spa. Yan po yung bagong-bagong news namin sa inyo. With us right now, our client na si Ms. Liza Dakis and ang concern niya is...
My eyebrows. Okay. It's not even.
Yeah.
The left is higher.
Okay, ano pang concern mo, Liza?
And then yung jaw, I heard now that you can relax the muscle here sa jawline para maging payat.
Yes, oo. So mga ka-nation, meron mga bagong treatments dito sa O Skincare na nakaka-excite kasi we've been doing facials for a long time at in-add-on combination ng medical spa which will be done by doctors and nurses and nurse practitioner as well under the umbrella of O Skin Medical Corporation. Ang mga doctors po namin is Dr. Janelle Ko and Dr. Brian Wesley Ko. So, ready ka na?
Ready na,
okay,
Miss O.
Okay, let's go! Mga ka-nation, nandito na po tayo sa treatment room. Kasama natin si Miss Nurse Amy and our client na si Liza Dakis. Ang concern po niya mga ka-nation ay uneven ang brow niya. Kung as you can see po mga ka-nation na mas mababa to kesa dito. So what we're going to do is gagawin natin ang brow lift at saka yung jaw contouring niya dito. Kasi mga ka-nation, Nurse Amy, mas feminine kasi tignan eh, no, kapag kapayat yun dito.
Yes, yeah. Yes. And also mga ka-nation, very common area na pinapatweet ngayon, lalo na sa Asia, ay ang jaw definition. Kasi it makes us look very masculine para sa mga babae pagka strong ang jaw area natin. So what we can do is we can put neurotoxins there such as Botox or Dysport just so we can relax the muscle. So magkakaroon siya ng magandang shape dito. Yes. And not only that, Miss O, pwede rin natin siyang lagyan ng Botox around the area.
Yes.
Para mas lalong magmukhang payat yung face ni Liza.
Yes, naku, maganda yun, Miss Liza. Magmukhang payat. So mga ka-nation, ito po yung napakagandang treatment and you see results 2 weeks later na Miss Amy.
Yes.
Mas makikita mo mas maganda, paganda ng pagandang result. And also what we can recommend is also yung pag-tuck in ng chin niya dito. Mga ka-nation, yung double chin kasi minsan it looks parang aging and not only that, parang mukhang mataba pag may double chin. And also dito sa may masseter niya, Nurse Amy,
yes,
sa minsan sa kaka-chew ng gum, mm-hmm, di ba? Mapapansin yung mga ka-nation, pag nag-chew ng gum, dito yung muscle natin, nagiging strong definition.
Correct. Let me add to that, mga ka-nation, pag meron kayong TMJ, Botox can help on that area as well para hindi kayo nag-grind at night. And mga ka-nation, para ma-fix natin yung uneven brows ni Liza, what we can do is we can open it up just a little bit kasi as you can see, medyo higher siya dito. So, pagka nilagyan natin ng Botox yan, it's gonna open up her eyes at saka actually, she's gonna look more refreshed at saka rested ang itsura pagka walang extra skin na nakalaylay dito.
Yes.
Okay?
Ang normal question sa atin yan, Nurse Amy, na masakit ba ang Botox at saka magkakaroon ba ng swelling sa face ko?
Actually, it's very minimal. What we do is we use a very thin needle and ang downtime dyan, mga 5-10 minutes, mawawala na yung welt na parang marks ng needle sa face nyo. And really, you can do this during your lunchtime.
Yeah, that's good. Mm-hmm. So, mga ka-nation, ito po yung mga before and after pictures. As you can see, napakaganda ng mga results. Not only that, they look 5 to 10 years younger, almost immediate, mga ka-nation. We have a picture dito, Nurse Amy, na esthetician natin na si Abby Kaser, esthetician po dito sa O Skincare. Makikita nyo kung gaano ka ganda at saka mas mukhang payat si Abby, no?
Correct.
Nurse Amy. And ang kagandahan dito, yun dito niya sa definition niya sa jawbone, mas nakikita mo na yung buto compare sa dati.
Absolutely. And that's what we're gonna be doing to Liza as well. And I'm sure she's gonna be very happy with her results.
Yes. For free consultation po for our medical spa services like Botox, T-Sport, Dermal Filler, and IV Glutathione, feel free to call us dito po sa O Skincare at 369 Los Cerritos Center, Cerritos, California, and also sa Eagle Rock Mall Branch at 2700 Colorado Boulevard, Suite 103, Los Angeles, California. And our website is oskincarespa.com. Maraming maraming salamat po, and thank you, Nurse Amy. Thank you, Liza. And remember,
from head to toe,
gandang totoo. Maraming salamat, Ka-Nation. God bless po.
Bye! Bye.